I think freedom and death, they are something related to each other, because somehow, you know, our body contains what we call soul, and probably it's only brain, but somehow I feel expanded, I feel bigger than what I am. I'm a very small man, actually, in terms of physical appearance. I'm a small man. I feel huge. My thinking is huge. My thinking is expanding, no? Our thinking.